I'm late. I think I took the wrong road. I'm
completely lost.
Did you finish it?
No, but I have it in my head. It's so close. I'm almost there.
Calm down, Jack. Where are you?
I don't know.
Listen, I don't think I'll make it before dawn.
You have to help me finish this while I'm driving.
All right, Jack. I'm listening.
Thanks. Okay.
It all begins on an unknown planet called Apex 3.
Everything's different there. The oceans are green. The ground is really dark. The air is full of yellow gas coming up from underground. And two really close shining suns give the sky a red tint. Nobody lives there because nobody can breathe. Except if you're a spacesuit, of course.
Of course, Jack.
He's a space traveler lost in the universe. He's the first one to come to this planet. And, at this point, he doesn't know what brought him here, but he feels something. It's like his whole body and mind are attracted to the planet, especially by the gigantic pyramid dominating the desert land.
Did you say pyramid?
Yes, but not like
a real pyramid, more like a huge mountain shaped like a perfect triangle. And the triangle is calling him. In fact, he had already heard it talk to him while he was in orbit. It's like a very soft voice singing and whispering poems to him. Sapphire vessel gaining speed, frozen dead air atmosphere, light years above our bathysphere, weathered mountains, raging seas.
It's a trap.
Yes, but when he realizes it, it's already too late. He has to escape Apex 3 as soon as possible. So he pushes the engine harder and faster. But the magnetic field of the mountain creates an electrical arc with his vessel. And he can't see anything. He can't fight anymore. He is lost. He is lost in an electrical storm.